Levy, think. These tunnels should lead to the inner compound where the main communications array is.
Well, we got big-ass guns and a can-do attitude, so I say let's go and see what happens. Nothing else, maybe the lighting will be better.
I've set up a tunnel for luring in the Queen, but the plan's got some problems. Firstly, we need somebody to lure the Queen to the lift. And there's nobody around here who's got a powerful desire to die. There's your first snag. Secondly, once we got the Queen angry, she ain't just gonna run down the tunnel by her lonesome. We're gonna have to deal with a whole horde of the things. And our firepower's already spread thin thanks to the big-ass cave we dug into. I recommend we don't attempt to snag the Queen until we've at least got another dozen gun hands for defense. More bait.
Looks like they broke through into some sort of natural caves.
Do you know if it connects to the other side?
No idea.
Well, after you.
I was done.
capacity of a queen specimen. However, the real excitement will come in the exploration of her ability to communicate with and control her progeny. Understanding and developing this bond will be one of our first steps in controlling the xenomorph drones.
God, it's the Queen!
Well, shoot her!
That'll only piss her off. We need to get the hell out of here!
You're a bomb!
The ceiling!
You can't let him stop us.
Ready for this? You know they're bound to be waiting.
Let's do this.
Damn it. Well, what do you know?
Shit. Let's move. They're in our way. You run a bypass?
No. It's controlled remotely.
The lamps are flooded with gas, so that's a no-go for you. If I can find the power junction in there, I should be able to disable the lock.
I think I can pry it open now.
Okay, head back.
Thank you.
locked again, Doc.
Great. Well, looks like the Xenos have entered the module. If I can get to the other side there, I can clear the tug.
Watch for a moment.
Damn it.
So, what now, Doc?
This lab is on the outside wall, so I should have external venting. I should be able to vent the gas and make it safe for you to enter the lab. And the name is Rick.
Goodbye, Dr. Miller.
Hicks, I got it. I'll meet you at the exterior door.
Take a couple of minutes to encode the message. Gotta hold them off. Set up those turrets.
Much longer?
Almost there!
Ha!
the encoded message while I align the array. So yeah, once the array's in a position, we're good.
Stop.
What the hell?
Listen to me, please. Think of all we can learn. The strides we will make today.
The array is set. Send the message.
Think about what you're doing, what you're throwing away.
Rick!
Only doing this won't change your past.
Just carry out the mission.
Xenomorph down!
Just it, though. This isn't something anyone can ever hope to control. Sending.
I can't let you do this.
Was the message sent?
Some of it.
I hope it was enough.
Got a distress call from LV-426. Get your gear, we're heading out.